This is a song, medieval ballad, quite a sinister thing about these two crows sitting on a fence. And they're looking at this knight who's just kicked the bucket and chatting about him, presumably waiting for his armor to rust so they can get at him. And speculating how he ended up there. Reckon he's been badly done to. Because not only did his wife run out on him, which is pretty usual, but he was also deserted by his dog and his bird, which is really bad. As I was walking all in, I heard Twa Corbies making a main. The tane and tay the t'other did say, oh, oh, I shall be ganging down the tay. Oh, I shall be ganging down the tay. It's in the hench yon old fell dyke. Now what there lies a new slain knight, and nobody kens that he lies there, but his hawk and his hound and his lady fair, hawk and his hound and his lady fair, his hound is tae the hunting game. His hawk to fetch the wildfowl hame. His lady's ta'en another maid. So we maun mak her dinner swain. We maun mak her dinner swain. It's ye'll sit on his white horse pane. And I'll bite good his bonny bluey. And we I'll lock all his golden hair. We'll thick our nest where it grows bare. Thick our nest where it grows bare. There's money a yen for him, Max May. But nane shall ken what he's gained. For his white things, where they lie bare.